Hello and welcome. Today, we're going to take a look at some of the new features available in version 2022. Version 2022 introduces a new Microsoft installer that streamlines the installation process, reducing the need for access to the file server when you install future updates. Once the update is complete, all of your contacts will be consolidated in one place. Clients, billing contacts, related parties, vendors, payees, users, and timekeepers are all available in the contact file, completely eliminating the need for duplicate data entry. The contact list can easily be filtered and sorted based on what information you need to see. For example, you can quickly see a list of contacts that are just clients, AP vendors, or trust payees. If you're a timekeeper logging into Tabs3 Software, new quick views have been added to make it easier for you to see your clients, fees, and costs in the various lists. In addition, a new quick view is available in the Statement Manager to provide a list of your clients' unpaid invoices in one convenient location. Totals have also been added to the bottom of lists throughout the software, making it easy to see the information you need without having to run a report. These totals can be viewed in the Tabs3 billing lists, as well as the Practice Master fee and cost lists. Additionally, all of the data entry lists have been updated so that you can now control where the entry list is displayed. This allows you to take advantage of the extra space on widescreen monitors and reduces the amount of scrolling while working with all the fields. Due to IRS changes related to Form 1099 NEC, Tabs3 Trust Accounting and Accounts Payable have been updated to use the latest 3 forms per page format. For firms using Exchange Online or Microsoft 365, the Practice Master Exchange Connector has been updated with a new synchronization option. This simplifies the setup and maintenance of the Practice Master Exchange Connector by allowing communication directly with the Exchange Online server, allowing you to easily synchronize your Practice Master calendar with Outlook. And those are just some of the features to look forward to in version 2022. To see a full list of new features, check out Knowledge Base article R11880, version 2022 Introduction to New Features, at support.tabs3.com. Thanks for watching. See you next time.